The sign says open. Can you see it? Here's another one. It says open. Because this is the Hour Gallery. And we're here for the closing reception for Wendy Ross. This is Steve Kuypers. Guys, do you have any money?
Yeah.
Because we want to donate something.
Well, thank you very much.
Yes.
How's it going?
It's going well. Where's everybody?
I'm not sure.
It's early yet.
Yeah, it's kind of early.
Okay. Is Wendy here?
No, she's not going to be able to make it today.
Oh, that's okay. I'm going to document this show. That part of it?
No.
Steve is dedicated to his art, to his gallery. And it's interesting because last night we went to another art show gallery, Jay Rainey Gallery. Jay Rainey, like Steve, is an artist. She's a graduate of the Center for, that was a faux pas. The College for Creative Studies, where Steve goes now. Wendy is a graduate. It's amazing how our people are all opening galleries. Well, let's look at her work. Good people coming in. A little sewn toilet. Washer dryer. Yes, I have that in my basement. Table. Delicate work. Delicate looking, but those materials, plastics, looks pretty sturdy. Read the statement. I was born in the far west where I once rescued a horse ghost from the jaws of an angry hippopotamus. I rode on its back, leaving the far west behind, along with my sordid malt liquor addiction. I now reside in the city of rusted dust where I work as a maker of lost artifacts. From the cozy confines of my vacuum cleaner bag home, I stitch the fabric of space and time, letting out and taking in as necessary. Time inside a vacuum cleaner bag stretches indefinitely. I must use these elastic hours to create objects. The objects must resonate the comfort of home. They must reflect personal growth, and therefore they must be outgrown. They must be cold like a jacket and snow without a body. They must be discarded or left out for trade. Each must be an artifact, a lost treasure, and ever before a loose baby tooth. Thank you. there any work back there? Let's check back there. There's always something interesting. Back room of the Hour Gallery. This isn't a part of the show, but I just love coming back here. Very elegant show. Let's take an overview of it one more time. This is the work of